Check all of them again. Yeah, I know that already. I need a plant and I need tape. I probably have to find tape first. And probably a cup. Check those again. E? Sweet sounds. I like a bloody aesthetic. Something was off. Okay, no. Yes. This one, and I'm still missing love handprint. Unlocked. I need some bloody water. Oh, not again. No, not here. My bad. Was it? Yeah, yes. What was that noise? Burn the other one. Where is the third one go? there it is. It is burned. Well, I can sleep now. Can I? Can I though? In the mirror realm? Ah, okay. There's no use sending a report over and over again. Now I can feel the eyes of people around me. Can I read the oars? Well? Get me out of here, okay. And the last one was here. Isn't this illegal? We should let ours know. Wait, what? The mirror is broken. Wait, what? Hello? Ah, it was a sleeping pill. So I fell asleep again in my dream. And another space appeared in front of me in the dream. What? Loading? Okay. Okay, that's strange. I have a map now. Is that music or something walking? Because I only hear it on my left side. About that. Mm-hmm. I don't know if hiding now is part of the process or not, but holy cow, if I still get a warning or not. Oh. You escaped safely and woke up from a dream. Okay. You started to investigate into this case and found out that it actually existed. You informed the newspaper of this case, and the truth came out after a detailed investigation. You became a reporter of your dream and told stories all over the world. That was a nice game! That was a nice game! Can't deny that! Wonder what alternative endings there are. Maybe I revisit the game someday.